In this video, we will learn how to cite video content using APA Style 7th Edition. We'll look at how to cite videos hosted on video sharing platforms like YouTube. The same format can be applied to videos accessed on research or educational databases. To cite a video you found on a sharing site or a library database, you will need the name or names of the authors, the date of publication, the title of the video, the words video file in square brackets, the name of the website host, and the permanent link or URL to the video. Let's try putting all of this information together to create a reference list entry for a video on YouTube. We always start off an APA citation the same way, with the author information. APA Style states you must start off with the author's last name first, followed by the first initial and the second initial if given. For a video on a sharing platform, if the author's name is not given, you will use the name of the account that uploaded the video as the author. Next, we'll put the date of upload in round brackets, starting with the year, month, and then the day the video was uploaded. In our example, we'll put 2019, February the 19th in round brackets after the name of our author. Next, we'll add the title of the video in italic letters. Please note that in APA Style, you must only capitalize the first letter in the title and the first letter in a subtitle. Proper nouns in titles should be capitalized as you usually would. After our title, we'll put a format description in square brackets. APA Style uses square brackets to describe the work you are citing for a few reasons. When you are identifying when a source is outside of the typical peer-reviewed literature, or indicating that the source may not consist of text on a page, you will describe the format inside of square brackets. In this case, we'll write out video file after the title. After the format description, we'll write out the name of the website where the video is hosted. If you are referencing a video from a library database, you would use the name of the database in that spot. The final step is adding the URL. When referring to the video in text, you will use the following format: the uploader's last name or username, and the year of upload inside of round brackets. If you need more citation help, you can chat with library staff online, email us at library@sheridancollege.ca, or book an appointment with a citation specialist or English tutor on TutorOcean.